Have you ever wondered what has the same strength as a nail? If you had to guess, you might consider a samurai sword, or perhaps the incredible armor of superheroes like Iron Man and Captain America. If you know something about hard substances, your mind might jump straight to a diamond. While all of these are correct answers, how about something not restricted to history books, comic realms, or rare geological finds? Let's talk about something a bit more commonplace, like a baby's grip. Newborn infants are known for their curious propensity to clench their hands without any clear purpose. Whether it's wound around an object like a finger or simply clenched into a small fist, babies often exhibit these clenched grabs. It isn't just random baby behavior. Based on scientific research, there is a logical explanation. Commonly referred to as the Palmar Grasp Reflex, or more simply, the Grasp Reflex, it's a bodily reflex generally exhibited in infants. As a matter of fact, stimulating this reflex is quite simple. All it takes is the gentle stroke of a finger or any other object on the baby's palm. Intriguingly, this reflex actually kicks in before the baby comes into the world. It begins as early as 16 weeks in the womb and continues to be observed for roughly 5 to 6 months after birth. The most impressive aspect of this behavior is the surprising grip strength of these little creatures. This formidable grip isn't just for show. It's actually strong enough to support the entire body weight of the baby. There are instances where, in the absence of a finger or object, babies will clench their own fists, a kickback response from the same grasp reflex. Gradually, they come to the realization that they are squeezing their own tiny hands. Clearly, our conversation would be incomplete without addressing the why behind babies' tight clamping reflex. Research suggests that it's likely an evolutionary defense mechanism. Consider newborn monkeys, for example. In an effort to avoid getting separated or falling, they grab onto their mother's fur as she moves about or leaps between branches in search of food. Given the inability to constantly hold their young while simultaneously dodging predators or swinging through trees, newborns had no choice but to cling tightly onto their mothers until they could fend for themselves. We still see young monkeys and apes clutch tightly onto their mothers as they move. Our innocent, doe-eyed little babies are not all that different. Being entirely new to their surroundings and oblivious to the world, they intuitively clutch onto anything they can, tightly and securely. So, the next time you're trying to loosen a baby's clasp around an object, remember to handle those tiny fists gently, even though they seem impossibly strong.